Hello, I'm Dr. Anna Dale from Mount St. Mary's University in Emmitsburg, Maryland. Last week, a student asked me how to decide how much time and attention to devote to reading a scholarly article. This is a summary of my response. There are four stages to reading an article with different levels of time investment. At each stage, you should judge whether or not to go on to the next stage and devote more of your time to reading it.
At the first stage, read the title and abstract of the article. This takes less than 2 minutes, even if you read the abstract several times. From this reading, you should decide whether the article is relevant to your current project. At the second stage, read the introduction and conclusion of the article. They may be anywhere from a paragraph to several pages long, depending on the article. This takes 5 to 10 minutes in most cases. This reading should give you the author's main claims and a sense of how he tries to establish them. At the third stage, read the first and last sentences of each paragraph and the full first and last paragraphs of each section. This should take 20 to 30 minutes and let you see the outline of the author's thought. It will put you in a position to decide whether or not to read the article slowly and in depth. The fourth stage is a careful, slow reading and annotation of the article. Any article worth reading is worth annotating in the margins or taking notes on. Give yourself 1 to 2 hours and a quiet environment to engage with and evaluate the author's argument.
Sorting your reading with these four stages will help you make the most efficient use of your limited reading time. You may only reach stage 4 with 10% of the articles you pick up, and that's fine. I hope you found these tips helpful. Thanks for watching today. Goodbye.